Maestro, if you please. That web series we've been making, it's a piece of shit.
What? No way, no.
Yeah, and what's more, we have to break into Ben's room, steal his computer, and delete every last digital frame of our pathetic excuse for a show.
Wait, Alex, how do you know it's so bad? We worked really hard to reshoot everything.
Yeah, have you even seen an edit?
No, and that's my point, Tim. Has Ben shown anyone any of the reshoot footage?
No.
And as you know, Ben has been moping around our apartment like a miserable sack of crap since all
the Since you ran over my cousin?
Where you destroyed the original footage?
Or since Kristen dumped him for sleeping with a prostitute?
Yeah, all that stuff. Well, brace yourselves. This morning, Ben was happy.
What?
What?
Oh my god, Ben can't be happy.
For reals?
For reals, Darren. And do you guys want to know what I think?
Damn it, of course!
I think that Ben has finally hit rock bottom, and he's in denial. He thinks that the show we made is good, and any day now, he's gonna finish editing it and put it online.
Guys, if Ben uploads the show to YouTube,
everyone's gonna see how bad we suck.
Exactly! And I don't think any of our careers can handle that kind of negative publicity right now.
Well, wait a minute, I thought that you were on a hit show.
So did I.
Ben is your roommate. Why don't we just walk into his room and steal his computer?
Because the other day, Ben said something about not trusting me, and he put some big locks on his door. But I thought of another way in.
Well, what do you propose we do?
If you guys can trust me one last time, and we stick to my plan, nothing can go wrong.
What up, everybody?
You guys look like you could use a drink.
Woo! Hey, I got some great news, but first, what happened to you guys?
Well, I'll start.
There you go, Brody.
When did
you hey, you know what? We should have a toast.
A toast?
To what? What? To what? To Hollywood!
I could drink to that.
Yeah! To Hollywood.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you guys were saying this all started when?
It was yesterday morning when my agent called. But I can't really remember what we talked about. Hello?
Hello? Who says hello anymore? Like, you don't know who the f*** you're talking to?
This is Powers Furberg, Mr. Brody. Your agent, your professional liaison.
Hey, sorry, Furberg. I was trying to turn this thing down.
Hey, listen, whatever it is you're trying to do, just stop doing that, okay?
Why? What did I do?
It's not what you did, it's what you're not doing, Brody.
Listen, your show's ratings came in, and if there was an easier way to tell you this, I would just come straight out and say it, but...
But unfortunately, there's just no way to put a better button on this, you know what I mean?
No, I don't understand. What the hell are you talking about, Ferber?
Your show, Latter-day Saints?
Yeah?
Yeah, not a hit.
Literally no one has ever told me that.
And you, Alex Brody, are not a hit on it.
Listen, Furberg, I'm not trying to be a dick. Maybe I just misheard you. It sounds like you're saying that the world is in fact the complete opposite to which I perceive it. So why don't you just give it to me again, one more time, in layman's terms?
Layman's terms?
I'm not a lawyer, damn it. Just talk to me.
Your show sucks, and you suck on it!
Come on, there's no way!
Have you seen your show?
What are we dealing with here?
Homicide, Latino male, mid-20s. He was strangled to death and then hit over the back of the head with some sort of blunt force trauma.
Is that COD?
No. There's a single knife wound. Severed the aorta.
One more Latino goes down in the lines.
Never stops.
What's the good word?
DNA results are in. We have to get back to the lab.
Are we dealing with a pro trying to cover up a clean kill?
Or an amateur who just got lucky?
Heaven only knows. And soon, I will too.
You were a virtual unknown before Latter-day Saints. I need you to understand that.
I do. I understand that.
Okay, because I'm not your f***ing friend.
I'm your agent. And if that show gets canceled, I'm gonna have to work
my tiny little balls off to get you cast on anything.
All right, I get it, Ferberg. What do you want me to do?
Right now, we're in full damage control mode, okay? I'm gonna be out there talking you up to the casting directors
and the executives, and I just need you to take any shit you have
floating around out there and contain it.
There is this web series I've been making with my roommate.
Why are you making a web series? You're a TV star!
You kill it before any casting directors
have a chance to see it.
I was just trying to help a friend.
Well, f*** your friend, Brody! Listen, it's about time you separated from Ben Little.
He's a loser, and everything he touches turns to suck.
I'm sorry, Ferberg, but I'm gonna keep making that
I'm sorry.
But either that web series doesn't see the light of day, or you have to go find yourself new representation. Okay? Goodbye, Mr. Brody. Siri, call Ben Little.
It's, still me, Powers.
Oh, goddammit!
We talked about my show, I think. Wait. I remember the end.
Did Ferberg call you?
None of us have seen any footage from our web series, Ben!
Darren, I'm very sorry, and I know it's been a really long time since we've reshot the footage, but if you'll just—
Is there even an edit? And why did you steal my soulmate?
Wait, what?
Do you remember a month ago when you came to see my match?
Wait. You have a thing for Tessa Netting?
Yes! Until you swooped in and goslinged my girl.
Hey, girl.
Are you Ben Little?
Okay, that is not how it happened at all, Darren.
Oh, really?
Yes, as I recall, you introduced us.
Good game, man.
Good game.
Thanks. So did you guys, win or whatever you...
You're funny. I saw you watch it. You saw.
Nice game, sport.
Thanks. Oh, hey, Tessa, you should meet my best friend, Ben.
Hi, I'm Ben Little.
Tessa Netting.
Shh. Do you guys hear that? That is the sound of best friends meeting. Oh, hey, I'll help you with that.
So, you're a struggling actor, too?
Yeah. I heard that you made all of the brooms yourself.
Yeah, I make tons of stuff, like bow ties and, you know.
Cool.
Yeah. Why are we even still talking about this bitch?
Whoa, we do not talk about my Tessa that
okay,
way.
She is not your Tessa. She is
too.
You because
I've been guys, calm down. Darren, yes, I have been hanging out with Tessa, talking shop. We're not dating. And Cindy, Tessa is not—
You watch your mouth before you say something foolish, bitch. She might have the body of a 13-year-old boy, but she's still a f***ing monster. Shut the f*** up, Alex.
How do you even know her?
Do you remember whenever Alex cheated on me with my roommate? Well, that roommate was Tessa, and what did I do, Ben?
You burned his house.
I burned his f***ing house down!
Yes, you did.
Alex is my Lumberg.
So good luck dealing with that ridiculous-ass bitch!
Come on, Cindy, how bad could she really be?
There was something weird about her, Ben. I don't know, maybe it was her shitty lying face!
And then I noticed all of the weird shit that she makes.
Hello, Tessa.
Batman! How'd you get in here?
You never close your door. What are you making?
Ta-da! It's you. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it?
Oh my God, that sounds horrible.
It was. Thank you, Ben, but that's why I agreed to all of this. I just hate Tessa Netting so damn much.
Wait, agreed to all of what?
No, I was dating her.
What?
That's why it's so what's crazy, is I cheated on Tessa with you.
You have a massive head injury and don't know shit, Alex.
Wait. Ben, didn't you say you had some good news?
Well, I did, but... Tim, look at you, buddy. Maybe we should take him to a hospital or something?
Nah, bro. I'm good.
I'm working out a lot lately. I'm getting pretty trim, son. You like what you see?
No, I was referring to your overall state of...
burntness.
Yes.
Right.
And it's like they said. We just wanted to get our hands on that edit. I was working in Hollywood. I guess I ran into these guys.
I believe in miracles. Where you from? You sex a thing. Sex a thing, you.
Alex, are you lost?
No, it's a shortcut.
How do you know this is a shortcut?
Did you guys just see that?
Timothy Butterworth Larkin, what the hell are you doing?
What's going on, guys?
What have you done to your hair?
Oh, my girl Camaro did it.
Oh my God.
She does good work, huh?
Get in the car, dude. Oh. I don't know, dude.
Just get in the car. Yes. Get in the car, you look ridiculous.
What are we doing?
Just get in the car.
Fine, just give me a second.
Hey, yo, Rico! I'm done for the day!
And we came back here and planned the heist.
What heist?
If you guys can trust me one last time, and we stick to my plan, nothing can go wrong.
But hold on. Can we, like, maybe move this outside? It's really dark in here.
You know what? That's a great idea. It's beautiful out today.
Guys, I know we're technically just stealing Ben's computer, but I'm really glad we're making a day of this.
Oh, me too.
I'm just glad that we're able to take a day for ourselves.
Oh, Tim, what is this, hon?
That would be fennel.
You know what? I've got a good feeling about this heist.
Yeah?
Okay, so the plan. Cindy.
I talked my way into the guy's apartment above yours.
Seduce him if you have to.
Ooh, got it.
Darren, you sneak in with Cindy.
Right, and then I make my way into the room above Ben's and signal you when I'm in position.
And then I toss you the grappling hook.
Right, and then I put the hook on the windowsill. We've been over this.
Then I'm gonna jump out the window, and I'm gonna use the grappling hook to tether me. And I'm gonna sideways speed run along the wall, and then swan dive into Ben's open window.
Dude, you know you have to do a ninja roll when you land, right?
Duh! Clink!
Be invisible.
Hello? What's up?
Hello, we are here about a leap.
A leak? Man, I take a leak on your face if you don't come up off my doorstep.
No,
you feel me or not?
No. We mean like a flood.
Like, with water?
Yeah, pipes.
Dang! Well, shut up! Hey, yo, Riggs!
What up, Raj?
What do these two broke-ass bitches want?
Man, this Mario Luigi-looking sucker's talking about something there's a leak downstairs. You know about that?
It's about damn time. We've been calling the office for like a fucking month.
Come on in.
Come on.
Yo, she said it was flooding that dude Ben's apartment.
Oh, for real? Mm-hmm.
Hey, yo, lady. It ain't the sink. It's the shower.
Okay, I'm in position.
Where'd it go? When I say ready, go.
Fine.
Ready?
Wait.
What?
What is Tim's part of this whole plan?
I catch Alex if he falls.
Ready?
Yo, you pretty good at that for a white girl.
Well, I'm good at a lot of things. I just don't get how it's...
Wait! No, 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 don't touch that!
Oh, no, no, no!
I think he said go!
Go, go!
See, our shower has been spurting poop water. So...
See, this is exactly why I can never... You know what? Never mind.
What,
wait,
Ben?
Wait, what were you saying?
You know what? You
could have just come and said, hey, what are you been working on?
Now look at what happened. No, this is how you always are, Ben. You do not do anything.
Answer a simple question.
What question?
We're just a little worried here, buddy.
Is there even a show?
What have you been doing with Tessa?
What are you not telling us?
Nothing. Thanks so much for taking this meeting.
Yeah, don't mention it.
I'm really, really grateful. It's just I've had some ups and downs recently, and I had to break up with my girlfriend.
Yeah, just spare me the details of your love life, unless you want to hear the details of mine. In which case, is contraception contagious? Never mind, don't worry about it. Let me get this straight here. You were shooting a web series with my client, who shall not be named, Alex Brody, correct?
Correct, but...
Okay, and while you're shooting, you realize, ah, this idea sucks, and then yada, 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 and boom! You land on this new idea.
Yes.
So let me ask you this. Is this your co-creator?
No, actually, my co-creator is right here. This is Roscoe.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance, Mr.
Furberg.
Furberg? Mmm, scratchy and delicious.
Yeah, so the show is this sort of weird meta thing, but hear me out. It's a show within a show within a show.
Stop talking. Who is this?
Hi, I'm Tessa Netting.
You are Tessa Netting.
Well, Tessa's our production designer. She pretty much makes the whole show run.
Yeah, that's really interesting. Who are these two fine young specimens?
Oh, well, they're actors, and they actually happen to be my upstairs neighbors.
Yeah.
This is Martin Riggs.
Hello.
And Roger Murdoch.
Yo, what's good, homie? Yo, I am so... Sorry about that. I meant no disrespect to you whatsoever. Martin and I are part of an amazing method acting class.
Oh,
I
get well, say no more. I respect an actor who respects his craft.
Okay.
So, I just have to ask.
What's wrong with him? Well, you don't have to. He can hear you.
Oh, he can. Hey, buddy. How are you doing?
I'm doing better now, Powers Furberg.
Powers Furberg. I love it when people use my full name. So what do you do on this show, sport?
I can sing.
He can sing! You know what, guys? I gotta tell you, I think you've got a hit on your hands. And I can tell you right here, right now, this has a hell of a lot more potential than that piece of shit you were shooting with your friends. So, what's the hook?
Well, it's showtime.